I haven't met a perfect horse yet. I mean, you guys just about met a perfect horse trainer, but even that's not true.